Abbott, your Sparks City Councilman, representing you here in Ward 1. A question I get about Ward 1 is, where is it? So the boundaries of Ward 1, we go north to Greenbrae, east to McCarran, south to the Truckee River, and then west to Reno, so right around the El Rancho area. It's the original part of Sparks that is vibrant and alive, and there's lots of exciting things I want to tell you about that are happening down here. One of the cool things is right behind me, we have a parking garage that's been around for a while, and a new addition we have to it is a parking spot counter. So when you drive in or you drive up to the parking garage, you'll be able to see how many spots are available on each floor. So you'll know if our parking garage is full or what floor you need to go to find a parking spot. You know, obviously this year's a little different than most, but special events will be returning to Victorian Square, and you'll have this awesome feature where you'll know if you can find parking in our parking garage, which is free, 696 of free public parking spots down here in Victorian Square. An exciting item that our city staff's working on is bringing an agenda item to our upcoming Sparks City Council meeting on August 24th that, if passed, will put $2 million of funding from our CARES Act into rental assistance. Okay, so the Reno Housing Authority would be the organization that would be able to disperse the money to our residents in Sparks for rental assistance. And I called it RHA, Reno Housing Authority, but it's not just for Reno, it's for Sparks and the region as a whole. Commercial rental assistance for businesses is the next step that our staff is working on. As we are working towards getting the money available to our community, there currently is money available through the state right now. And that's being dispersed to the state treasurer's office for rental assistance. The application process will open up August 24th. There's great opportunities that we are taking advantage of through the CARES Act money that is coming into the city of Sparks. We're putting it into our community to support our residents and support our local businesses. You know, give us a like on Facebook or Instagram or Twitter, follow on all those, and that's where we'll be posting the links for the application process. A common question I get with downtown Sparks and the development happening all around here is what's going on? And I just want to give you a quick update of just how important the housing is for our local economy. Housing is an important issue in the region now more than ever. Real quickly, I just want to talk about how we have 532 completed units right here in Victorian Square, 873 are under construction, and we have 288 that are proposed to be here in Victorian Square. The number of apartments is absolutely great for the economics of housing with supply and demand. And also, we've kind of reinvented Victorian Square. We made it a walkable enclave for restaurants, bars, entertainments for locals, and tourists to enjoy year-round. It's an exciting place down here in Victorian Square that we are looking forward to welcoming you down here if you haven't been here yet to check out some of our great businesses. Or maybe you want to move into one of these awesome apartments and be a part of the activity happening here in Victorian Square. Thanks for tuning in to hear another update of what's happening here in Ward 1. Like I said many of times, Ward 1 is the heart of downtown Sparks. It's an exciting time to be down here, and I appreciate you checking in and just hearing a little bit more about what's happening. I want to give you also a reminder, be sure to wear your mask, practice safe social distancing when you're out and about. And if you have any questions or concerns, give me a call or a text at 775-846-2021, or shoot me an email at dabbott@cityofsparks.us. Thank you, and have a great rest of your day, and take care. Stay safe.